Hi, my name is Hemek Swan, and I'm going to be showing a rook sacrifice. First, you take the pawn on g2 with your rook. Now, if king takes your rook, then queen can come down to f3 and check defended by the bishop. Now, if king goes back, which is the only legal move, then queen to g2 is checkmate because it is defended by the bishop and in the face of the king. Thanks for watching.